Roderick Strong is a competitor whose stock has only continued to rise since he debuted. But it was his choice and allies that truly put him on the fast track to success.
Yeah, Strong's taste of fresh really did help him instantly elevate himself and his confidence in the ring. But whether he's running with a pack or on his own, he's one formidable competitor. Strong has a razor-sharp mind for in-ring action and impressive athletic ability.
No doubt about that. Roderick Strong really has all the right tools to be a big success.
And he's facing Raul Mendoza, the technical assassin representing Legado del Fantasma.
Mendoza is just as mean as they come. When the intimidating Legado del Fantasma wants to send a message, this is the guy they call.
Able to interrupt the attack.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Left by the turnbuckles. On the shoulders and a slam. Shoulders down for the count. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Raul Mendoza is about as rough and tough as they come. Corey, how do you stop a guy like that?
Well, Mendoza's known as the technical assassin, so you'd better be ready for unconventional offense. You need to plan against his grappling skills first and foremost.
That unraveled on Mendoza.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Full-headed speed.
The old running haymaker. Gosh. You can see the depth of Strong's arsenal.
He's doing a great job keeping from being in grappling range from the technical assassin. Mendoza needs to unleash some unconventional offense to get back in this.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Ooh. He deflects it right back.
Standing Spanish fly.
Incredible.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Strong dodges just in time.
Irish Coast backbreaker.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
There he goes, right into the corner. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is.
Perched on the top turnbuckle. Oh, this is going to be unique.
Oh, my God, backbreaker.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Mendoza with a reversal.
Executed.
Able to stop the pin count here. Reversal! What a counter! He's been taken hold of. Had Roderick scouted.
Connects on the kick.
Kick right in the face.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Ouch! Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, what a counter, knees!
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Roderick Strong.
Oh, good night.
And Strong got all of it.
Shoulders down.
One, two. He, no way, no way.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And guys, look at Roderick Strong. He's in shock that this one isn't over. The following slam.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Boom! To the back.
Final cut. Perfectly executed.
Takedown.
The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Mendoza with a reversal. Great balance. Great reversal. Hooked up.
Driven down.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Oh, right to the kidneys. Roderick Strong looking a bit weak here.
Roddy's got to stop this surge.
Oh, kick to the side of the face.
That's it. Strong is out.